Tama natin in about 2 hours time.
Butter.
Gusto na rin bigay kay Durham. Tapi ka ng bola. Brown is ahead of the puck. And he slams it through. Para sa unang dalawang puntos ng ating laban.
Their side early will be a big help for them as the game goes on. As Chris Newsom gets
Arroyo. Both baseline.
Yeah, he certainly has. They need to get him on track along with Jared Dillinger, along with Matsura Mare.
Hands into the passing lane. Nakuha na naman nila ang turnover. Pero points ang kailangan na. Yun na nga ang ginawa.
Friday, Durham's averaging 43 minutes a game and he's got a tremendous workload on both sides of the ball.
What kind of attention na nadadala o nakukuha si Greg Slaughter? Oh, tref naman. Ang pinagot nito.
You want to see him continue to take a strong to the basket.
Side jumper, mula kay Cliff Hutch. Kandaro ni Cliff Hutch.
Five other guys going.
JDB, nakaisa na yan kanina. Throwing mo lang, dalawa. For Jolima. Newsom. Napunta kay Baser. Baser in drift, fake. Get the foul, get the basket! Contra S.A. Tenorio, Baser, amen. Aposte. Kick out kay JDB. Got gun shot. Out to Kevin. Kapapasok lang niya. At saka pasok ng Cliff. Agad.
Pwede pang gamitin. Big man. Nakakashoot sa labas. May jump hook.
Nandito. Tabi natin.
Oo.
Oh. Or next game. Naka pwede pa. 17-all. When we enter the second period.
Kevin Ferrer with that face mask.
Brian Faunda, as we said a while ago. 50-foot jumper.
Helping as much as he has.
Ganda naman ang extra pass na ginawa ni Kevin Ferrer para mahanap ang kanyang kuya sa US.
That was a lot of turnovers in the first quarter for him. Never, but Morocco wasn't...
They never had a good one. First two minutes, and then after that, just turnover after turnover.
There you go. You know, we like to correct ourselves earlier. We said six.
Check out to Reynel.
What's another one? And he gets it. That one in. Barre Reynel.
Patient there on the break.
Caron jumper. Look at those guys coming off the bench. For example, that you have Brian Fulton knocking down a jumper.
Get another rebound.
And a quick pass inside. Dulaque Brownlee going to his partner, JDB. Nag-iibang ang score, 27-23 pa rin yan. Pass inside, it's Scotty! Finger roll para sa rin. Newsom decides to go all the way! He thought about it a couple of times. Was he gonna pass it to the layup? Decided to bring it in.
Very good drive to the basket. I'd love to see more of that out of him.
JB from three.
But after that, itong Meralco may pansagot.
Newsom wants three. Gets it to go!
Very nice there.
Tik apat na three-point shot itong dalawang koponan. So, cancel out the 12-point nail. Bakera Mayor gets a bit closer. Finally sees a little daylight. Nothing first up. Brownlee wants another. Three! And he gets it.
Very nice to have an import that can come down and hit the three.
Brownlee jumper naman from 17. Newsom was by. And then naman si Stoker. He has to kick it out. Tenorio shoots it. Magmamadali si Tenorio. Newsom thought about it, but Tenorio was able to drop it back. At may foul pa na tinawag. Kontra kay Reynel. Jared Dillinger to the corner. Okay, Newsom, a fake. Three ball, basket, press yan. Pinaw yung press. Ito 41-40. Game number 4, Alan Durham swatted away. Sa taas, Javier Aguilar making his presence felt. Jared gives it to Chris Newsom. He'll sail in. Para sa layup in transition. There's another layup from Chris. Get out to Baser, he'll drive it in. Leave it for Alan Durham, go to the reverse, catch it off the glass.
They had a very good first half offensively.
Durham gets that baseline. Easy basket para Zanda, couldn't even been fouled on that play. Goes into Durham, Durham will attack. Strong move, meron pang foul. Stand for a three-point play. You know, when you get that open lane to the basket. On the offensive end.
Yes, he had a very good look there. Here's Ray Hutnaten again with his third three-pointer.
But they need to be able to do that 24 minutes here in the second half.
Oh, look at that drive. Mula kay Chris Dusum. Dire-direcho. Patungong basket. 14 points na may tatalan itong si...
Brownlee, jumper from 14. Knocks it down. JB. Hey, Rainel, tumira ng tref na naman. Ayun na naman. Same result. Greg Slaughter, too strong off the glass, gets it right back, second chance, gets it to go!
There you see Greg Slaughter's size.
Numato, Mintis, Brownlee rebound, he will attack, go under the defense, what a shot! Hookcutton Brownlee!
Great hustle, gives Morocco a second opportunity on this possession.
Baseline spin, Sado Malakas, cliff hand!
Ano yung nangyari dun?
Kagiwa missing, getting it back! Getting it to go, Mark Kagiwa just a nose for that ball.
The chance
to take their shot. Trapped underneath, but he puts it up and in. Has no way to go. Kailangan niya na itong si Mark Kagiwa yun. At napasok na ulit, 4 points para sa kanya.
Importante na makasunod ng free throw, makabigay ka ng pasa, makakuha ka ba layup.
Oh, baseline drive!
Athletic guard, you don't want to see an older guard beat him to the basket.
Bumawi naman si Chris Dutum sa kanyang jumper.
Doing that.
It's tight up there. Durham snapped that one away. Ball's on the floor. Step back, Tres. Now what a familiar play. It's like we saw that last year, but that was to win the season. 68-63. We're in for a big ending dito for game number 4.
Give them a little bit better spacing out there.
That's a three. Lucky Joe Duvan. Ball gets to Dillinger. Inside to Durham, spins to the basket.
So patient, the
public. You know, these are gonna add up.
Oh! Yun na yung inaantay, kanina pa eh. Ito mga Hinebra pa. Nakahanap sila ng konting espasyo para... Reynel! Stuck with him on that play, the veteran Reynel.
Oh, Newsom nakita na opening. Oh,
big block by Jabba Dagilar. But, nobody boxed out Alan Durham. Kagiwa, jumper from the stripe. Durham now will try to attack Joe Devance. Takes that jumper over him. Oh, gets it to fall! Durham! Guys, pero ngayon, nagtitrain yung kanyang dating kukunan. Pero nakapasok ng isa.
Great defense by Hinebra in that possession.
Pass inside! Maybe not the final period. Nagito si Dominic Uy. There's a basket! Mula kay Newsom.
With Alan Durham. So let's see who has more in them here in the last few minutes of the ball game.
Drive!
Oh! Oh! Keeps their composure despite the crowd being in it. And there is Alan Durham getting an and-one right out of the timeout. Just what Morocco needs.
The kick to the corner. Amer.
Wide open. Oh!
Passer, Amer. The double king. He has to kick it out to Reynel. Reynel will approach. Leave it for Durham.
Nice.
Beautiful veteran,
play.
The veteran.
It's an incredible finish of the game. 10 seconds left.
And still nobody calling a timeout.
Joe Devance.
What?
Both teams look lost. Brownlee can't get it to go!
Oh,
Morocco holds on! Kailangan ating final score, 85-83.